The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Marvel. Marvel. Telltale Games. Yeah. Rock music. Say it. Rock music. Rock music. Say it. Rock. Rock music.
Guardians, this is the Nova Corps. We have a situation. Thanos is here.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
All right, let's go.
Sounds like fun. Count me in.
Let's go.
Thank you. The Nova Corps is in your debt, Star-Lord.
Let's kick ass and chew bubblegum.
Here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet. Mm-hmm. But when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone.
Okay.
All right, well,
that's a lot of work.
But you're gonna owe us big time for this.
You will be compensated, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
You did better remember it.
Time to rock and roll.
Identified planet. Maybe her. Oh, damn.
Looks like death
from
out there.
Business as usual.
That was almost
I'm
death.
I'm not complaining.
Oh shit.
Gamora,
okay,
heads up!
Didn't expect that. Alright, now I gotta really pay attention.
You two wanna quit making out to help me before we explode?
No.
Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster! And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spit out carbon!
I'm Groot!
Oh, and now Groot's on fire! Groot's on fire!
Peter!
Oh, shit. Square.
I am Groot.
Oh. Groot says thanks.
I'm gonna say that thank
wait,
you.
If you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship?
Let's find out.
Whoa, track!
Oh shit, Batista.
Star-Lord, Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day of death.
I'm down, let's go.
Nothing like starting your day with a little revenge.
Yes, that is my mantra.
Move,
it's like waking up choosing violence.
I was enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
You know what I mean? Anyway, pay attention. I can't be eating while I'm doing this.
All right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
Okay. Am I supposed to hit a button?
Galaxy. gonna be the Telltale series. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I am Groot.
Anybody dead?
Didn't expect that question.
Okay, good.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Ow! Uno, get me down, get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship?
Well, that can't be good.
Where is it? Where is it? Hey! Get down here! I mean up here! Whatever!
Hey, so much for climbing the ladder.
Stupid, stubby little arms!
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal. We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me. Careful with that. My baby, give it!
Come on.
Woo! Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut? She's still a little unstable.
Yeah, you almost killed us.
Yeah, well, Rocket, you almost killed us with that thing.
Well, I didn't count on you crashing the ship into a friggin' planet!
So this is how I die.
The Mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
Yeah.
And that gun.
Yeah. Take it too. Appetite for destruction. Okay, didn't I already say that? Like I said in the beginning. Tango up in blue, episode one.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
Press okay, the button.
So this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon
really
or smallish
like
planet without some drawbacks.
You know, Rocket, that seems like a major design flaw.
Yeah, exactly.
So's your face, Quill.
Damn.
Man, that was terrible.
Now, let's see.
Find a way, look through around. Oh my god. Okay, dirt. What's the point talking to him? What's he gonna say?
I am Groot.
Thanks, man. Yeah, thanks. I like that idea, man. Jackass. Wait, I can't talk to you? You want me to talk to him. Alright. Where else am I supposed to look for? Up? Oh.
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all.
Okay, Star Trooper. Oh crap, I didn't expect this one. Use up to reach upper platform by using jet boots. Okay. I thought I was gonna actually move the character. Okay. Just hold up. Like I'm on The Last of Us / Uncharted. Look at this. Definitely Uncharted.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
Broken.
It is in so many more pieces now.
Ugh, oh, don't be so dramatic.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah. They're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through.
Oh, no, am I actually moving? Oh, wow, yeah. Hold R2, walk faster.
I am officially creeped out.
Okay, come on.
Wonder who you were. Looks like some kind of fungus. Maybe?
Reach upper platform out there.
Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed.
Can I get through there?
Thanos did this.
How does he know? Bodies. Let's get to this. Where's this? This.
Man, I broke the hell out of this thing.
Alright, I guess we'll go to second floor. Get on the thing.
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kinda looks like my landing.
Can't go that one. Yeah, soldier.
Is this damage in the fight, or is it supposed to look like this? Drax.
Yes, Star-Lord.
So, who do you think built this place?
Kree. I can tell by the hideous architecture. I have never encountered more bloodthirsty and nefarious creatures. I rejoiced greatly when they were annihilated.
You took a hell of a hit.
hardly know, man.
Alright, where else am I supposed to look? Is that it? Go down now. Platform.
Sounds like Thanos is already down there.
Hey, Rocket.
Yeah?
So, is that fancy gun of yours ready yet?
You can't rush perfection or nanomolecular weaponry, so no.
Hey, one more talk.
Gamora, you got a sec?
Yes.
Got any useful info about Thanos?
Unfortunately, I do. Being raised by a monster, you learn firsthand of the darkness that lives within them. Thanos exists solely to impress Death, to rule the galaxy unopposed. We would be wise to prepare for a battle unlike any other. How's it look from over there, Peter?
This thing is really solid. I'm gonna need something heavy duty to punch through.
Well, keep looking. We're counting on you.
Stand back. I'm gonna try and push it down.
You can't just push it.
Be strong, Star-Lord.
Hey, wow, that's working great.
I'll just shoot it.
Worth a shot.
Yeah, I don't know where to go. Seen this. Does it still have to talk to these guys?
You there?
Hey, PQ.
What can you tell me about Thanos?
Only one thing that matters. The Big T wants to murderize every living being in the universe. He's a simple man in that way.
The hell?
Yo.
What now?
Just between you and me, this place is kind of freaking me out. Yeah. Never was a fan of haunted houses.
The sooner we finish the job, the sooner we can get the hell out. And yeah, I don't love it in here either.
I don't know where to go.
Drax, pick up.
Hello, Peter.
What can you tell me about Thanos?
Years ago, I had a wife named Hovat and a daughter named Chimeria. Due to Thanos' madness, they now rest in a place where I cannot visit. But I, Drax the Destroyer, will grant them the vengeance they deserve.
Some damage.
You there? Rocket to Peter.
Hey.
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner.
Guess R3 to activate time scanner. Oh, okay, that's not to find one of the soldiers.
Figure.
The one that died up all the way up there. Actually, I'm gonna fly up there. I bet you it was him. Have I seen this? Oh, I've seen this. That might be the ID.
Bingo! ID.
Yep, that's
got
ID.
You guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
You all should cover your ears.
Understood. Covering.
This can't be good.
Oh, shit. Just hit the buttons, or just, I guess, push the red button.
Technologically advanced species, strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. Almost done, Tinker.
Okay, hang on a second. It still isn't working?
It ain't breakfast, Pete. Can't just whip up tyrant-killing weapon in 10 minutes. Trust me, it'll work.
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
too, man.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple.
You could chew a lot.
To stop a literal murderizing machine.
Who wouldn't be?
I am Groot.
There is nothing to fear. I will protect both of you cowards.
There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Let's all be heroes.
Guys, I'm only gonna say this once today. Let's go be heroes.
That's the whole point of this game. We are heroes. Oh my gosh. That was gonna take a while.
This is the slowest elevator in the universe.
You cannot possibly know that.
Chaos Emerald?
Yes.
It looks like an hourglass. Yeah, hey, jackass.
Hey, you! Jackass!
Childish insults. I would expect as much from you. Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Whoa. Nope.
Yeah, that's not happening, big guy.
Your actions are futile. You cannot kill me.
You don't have any more!
My turn!
Just keep pressing the button. Oh, no.
This is for my wife and daughter!
Alright, Kratos, let's go.
You're right. Off-guard. Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Distraction!
it!
I know!
Good!
I know!
You took everything from me!
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose. Thanos!
No way.
Are you trying to test them?
I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
need that Chaos Emerald. Oh.
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
Dead? Yes!
Yeah, let me kick him.
Stop it, both of you! Enough!
Fuck Thanos.
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more.
I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Permanent waves. All for me?
How about a round just for me?
Yeah,
man,
just for me.
Not gonna brag, but I did all the work.
Actually, yeah, for real.
Hey, easy on this. It'll put some hair on your orbits.
It's like, no, I picked the wrong choice, but whatever.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this,
all right, Naruto.
Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends.
Boy. Man, turn.
Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket, even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes. It's a miracle we haven't murdered each other already.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, none of that matters.
Exactly. If we're a family, it's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
True.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Cocaine? Liquor? Damn.
This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is satisfactory.
Then we drink for them.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
I know how much this means to you.
We got Fuji.
Join my family.
Crystal Light Food Fund. Let's go.
Without regret.
was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
I'm Groot too, man.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
All right, dude. Chill.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see.
My hands are too strong. I would break such a puny device.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family. That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter. Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Okay, you already took a shot, so I'm taking a shot. Alright.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on. Okay, maybe just one.
All right, dude. Better not use it.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell. You're impressed by my, technological virility.
You know, I couldn't have said it better myself. My good pal Rocket here, his gun wrecked Thanos.
The applause feels good. You know? Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note. We've been at this hero business nonstop for a while now. I should just retire and live up all the
fame. Time to drink, take a shot.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Yeah!
As they say, absence makes the heart grow bigger.
Yeah,
the party just started. You're already talking about bailing?
I just need some time where I ain't almost dying every day. I ain't good for my health. I mean, look at all we accomplished. Thanos is dead. The galaxy is guarded.
Okay, I got two trophies so far, thanks.
Maybe it's time we go our separate ways.
Nah.
Hey, drink maker! I got two hands and one of them's empty.
I am Groot.
He about dip?
We're gonna need your help. We can't let Rocket leave the Guardians.
Galactic super weapon, I see. Bald. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
Oh, then you took a shot. I didn't even see that.
You kicked incredible amounts of ass today. Thanos is all kinds of dead.
Yeah. I know. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
No, fucking jackass.
You disrespectful human! How dare you?
Yeah, don't bring race to it.
Whoa, 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 man. Don't make this a race thing, okay? Humans are people just like everyone else.
Yeah. I'm talking
so
about
you
black
say.
People.
Star-Lord.
Racist.
Not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try.
Oh, damn, we're taking shots again. Okay, there you go.
Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family.
Did you say he wasn't?
I can't make sense of it.
He's there to be
Come
happy.
Come on, forget Thanos. He's dead. You're not. You deserve to have some fun.
Don't make light of this, Peter. He will always be a part of who I am. I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
That is messed up.
Yeah, it is.
Not a good choice.
But Nebula believed it was normal.
What?
To fight and kill for what you want.
Oh, hell no.
Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
She loves
your
ass.
Him, I think.
She's gonna be pissed.
Oh, she is gonna be pissed.
No kidding. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us. You don't know Nebula. Imagine me, but angrier. And enhanced with cybernetics.
Yeah, stay away.
Yeah, well, what she doesn't know won't come back to stab us. Look, just leave her alone.
That would be the safe bet. Besides, I wouldn't mind starting fresh.
Alright, yeah. Moving on.
Moving on.
Let's go.
Hey! You chumps doing a toast without us? You thought we were a team!
I thought you about to
What are we toasting?
I built the gun who killed the baddie. The toast is mine. It says so in the rule book.
Moving on.
Like I was saying, it's moving on.
About time.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged.
I am Groot.
To friendship? How boring.
Very well, to dead friends then.
Ah, let's just drink already.
Well, we haven't killed each other yet. Nice work, Peter.
All right. Yeah, take the shot. Dude, that was a lot, man. That was a lot. Super turn.
Hey. There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Why?
We got a big, big problem.
I love how the place is closed. Okay. Everyone can just lay there and sleep. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Pete's gonna love my solution. You know I always got genius ideas, right? You need a plan, you go to Rocket. That's the deal.
Yeah, whatever it is, I'm sure it's brilliant.
Why, thank you. It certainly is. We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am...
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy. The collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum, so Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body.
I love everything about this.
And I love you for loving it.
Or, we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy.
Good thinking, Gamora.
Thank you, Peter. Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves. Working with the Nova Corps is the right thing to do. You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand. You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
No, I'm not part of that argument at all. I don't care. Stereo? Oh, hell no. I'm not gonna play no music on this. No. So we got to pass the body and call some random computer. Main console. No. So where is it? What the hell is he doing? Oh, he's fixing the gun again. So what am I... Groot taking a shit. That's nasty. I feel like I think he is. I don't know.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
Oh, goddammit. Oh, we have to go upstairs. Talk to you. And you're pissed off for no reason. Used to call menu to turn on Daniel's over to collect or an order corpse. Back computer. So I call collector or call an order corpse. What's the best idea? Do I get money or just give it to some random ass people? Give it to random ass people.
I mean, how bad could the collector be?
Greetings, I'm Vili, the collector's representative.
I heard you guys might be in the market for the biggest threat the galaxy has ever known.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen. So long as the body's in museum-quality condition, of course. Such as no signs of advanced decomposition, excessive damage to the face or skeleton.
Well, it might have a slight hole in it.
We will have to see about that. Send me your coordinates and I'll be there shortly with some associates to examine the specimen personally.
Associates?
Just make sure the body is there.
Are you serious? Dealing with the Collector? That's a dangerous path we're going down. And I have a feeling it's not going to end well. It really does with creeps like him.
You can't know that for certain, Gamora.
I know there are many battles to come. Having a literal army of Nova Corps allies would have helped. Not some underworld hoarder.
Consider this side of the argument, Gamora.
You'll never know.
Money. Money!
Yeah, basically.
These people do not mess around, Peter. When they see the hole in that body...
Don't worry, Gamora. Listen, I'll throw in that relic, okay? It'll help sweeten the deal.
Hey, that's a great idea! And we can get even more units!
We're only in it for the money.
Oh, come on. Where did I put that thing?
Oh, shit. What am I looking for? I don't really want to see a boss yet.
Hey, Mom.
Ah. I think that's what I'm looking for.
Found you.
Oh, I was just looking at that earlier.
Peter!
What the hell?
Oh, I'm gonna kill him. Ugh. He broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me?
Yeah,
hitting bullies.
Nothing
wrong
fine.
With punching a bully.
Yeah.
He deserved it.
Mm-hmm.
You know what?
Fuck him.
He did. But it's
exactly.
Not taking the high road if you're using your fists.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off too.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's 3 grades above you.
Damn.
I mean, that kid practically shaves.
Yeah, I could have beat his ass.
I could have taken him.
Don't get cocky, kid. I'm thinking, from the look of things, he took you.
Oh, wow.
This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Damn.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology.
Oh, shit.
No smart Alex stuff.
Fine, yeah, whatever.
Okay, fine. But this is so unfair.
Newsflash, kiddo. Life's not always fair. What matters is you do what's right.
Fuck off. Of course.
I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you?
No.
What we need...
Yeah, get away from your bitch ass.
...is a little perspective.
Tell me you apologize somebody. Fuck off.
Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. Beautiful. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us, but I'm not always gonna be here.
Mm-hmm.
I worry about you.
Trust me, I know how it feels.
You're growing up so fast.
Oh no, trust me, that's my choice right here.
I'll do better.
I know you will. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone.
Whenever my mom gone.
Don't want you to be alone.
Have to do better.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
Sure.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
Probably fuck up anyways. Watch, I'll probably punch the motherfucking guy.
You fixed it! How?
Oh my god, how old is that song?
I'm pretty good. Hey. Oh, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Maybe if the license was on, it's probably a different song.
Come find me, Peter.
I don't know if it's the same song or not.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey! Hey, huh? Hey! Hello? You losing it or something? This thing ain't a person, you know.
That was incredibly weird.
Care to elaborate? Come on, what just happened?
I'm not really sure.
You've been standing here for hours talking to this thing.
Hours?
Yeah, the collector's guys are waiting for us. Don't tell me you forgot.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, you okay to go out there? You look like you just seen a ghost.
Basically.
I can't have you going out there all crazy-eyed in front of them.
I really don't know what I just saw. It was... I don't know. When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Isn't she dead?
I know. I know she is. I just... Somehow it didn't feel that way.
Sounds like I'm not the only one who needs a break. Come on, we shouldn't keep him waiting. You still want to sell this thing, or...
We are not selling it.
Fine, sure. Whatever.
All right. Showtime. Let's go.
This is a bad idea.
I can mutter opinions under my breath, too.
Oh, I must admit, I'm surprised you contacted us. I know your Nova Corps connections would disapprove of this decision. They've been trying to shut down our operation for years. Something about the legality of capturing and detaining specimens against their will. But being displayed in our museum, that is a status of high
just business,
honor.
Man.
Well, I didn't do it for you. I did it for the cold, hard units.
Oh, we never inquire as to the motivations of our clients.
Because they are often illegal.
Play nice, Gamora.
Yeah, play nice. Come on.
Show
this is illegal shit. Trying to get extra bank.
What? When you mentioned the hole, I imagined bullet-sized. Not that I could fly a spaceship through it.
Damn.
Yeah, I barely noticed it.
This is completely unacceptable.
Man.
I can't bring Thanos' body to the Collector with a giant hole in it. He will kill me, and then he will send people after you.
What?
My employer requires all his specimens to be in pristine condition.
Maybe it's the wrong choice.
Broken, burned, or missing half a torso. This is a damaged good.
We had a deal.
Well, the deal was for museum quality.
You know who wouldn't have worried about this issue? Huh. The Nova Corps.
You know who should shut up?
Yeah,
here's
huh?
an ideal, Star-Lord. I'm taking the med title. Given the condition of his body, the Collector himself will need to personally appraise it. Only then will he authorize payment.
Oh, hell no.
If you wish to be compensated, you will agree to these terms. It would be foolish to argue.
I'm not draw the gun to do that.
No,
bitch.
Wait, Will. We'll take the body. As is. You aren't the pushovers we suspected you to be.
Is it?
The Collector respects that. We consider this an investment in a very profitable future.
Go ahead, bro. It's my choice. Don't care.
And that is how you make money. You, PQ, are my personal hero! Up top.
Peter Quill!
Well, if it isn't the racist.
We must finish what
oh
we started.
Oh my gosh.
I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
I am Groot.
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about.
Sorry about earlier. I was very, very, very drunk.
We do not want an apology.
We?
You have something I desire.
Oh. Here we go. We got the aliens attacking the black people. Oh, shit.
And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
Oh, hell no.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
She an ex-girlfriend of yours? I know you dated some crazies, but this is a whole nother level.
Yeah, why are you interested?
You interested, Rocket?
No! Maybe. I don't know. Let's see how this pans out.
Both of you, shut up and start fighting back.
I'll protect the money. Rocket!
Retrieve the relic.
You saw that? Kill. More? Don't even shoot me. Get out of here.
Woo! How do you like that? Oh, hey!
Get the hell off!
I was about to do the hurt lock. So, no. Seismic toss? God, I didn't know I have to keep walking.
That's mine.
No, my chaos emerald.
No.
Oh shit.
No, hey! Hey!
They about to slice the middle.
We have what we came for.
Stop!
Rocket, we need the ship!
The engines are down! It's gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
The size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know you were there.
Let us paint her ship red.
All right, I'll take the girl because you got pissed off.
From the inside.
Make you feel better.
You're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not,
I'll get you next time.
I shall never forgive you.
I'll do one for you if they have an option.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
Would be nice if you'd fill me in here. Yesterday, that relic was nothing to you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship? What aren't you telling me? I don't understand. This isn't like you.
Please, just trust me on this one, okay?
Why do you think I'm here?
I'm just worried about you, Peter. What if that relic is messing with your head?
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Okay, Hall, I'll retrieve the relic.
Are pictures of...
This is more tomb than warship.
Don't let your guard down, Gamora. There's gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah, we did see them on Nowhere. So where are they?
Nowhere.
Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better. Bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Okay, then we reset energy grid.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Hey.
Oh, it's a ladder.
Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect.
Let's go.
Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
An asshole.
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must find them. They cannot be far. Keep moving!
Did you hear that?
Move! At the end of the corridor. Be swift!
This is Batman Arkham Asylum now.
Worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon.
Oh, she dreaming.
Once
right
we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
Oh, damn.
One more step, and she dies. It will be easy to...
Take a step, are you
remove
serious?
Her head. Do not test me.
Wait! Don't hurt her!
Very well.
I'm fine with that.
I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry.
But you die too.
But this is much larger than a single life.
You're gonna meet her too.
Say no.
Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that.
Yeah, it's a Chaos Emerald.
You chaos really control. Do not know how this works, do you?
Chaos control.
You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
Possibly. No, you can't. No. I mean, I don't know.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
See no blood coming out of his mouth. Don't you when you get stabbed like that, blood comes out? Oh shit. Finish him.
Hey Pete! I'm coming in! Hang tight for an ace!
Damn! Better pick that up and go.
Peter, I'm here.
Okay, alright, there she
is. Oh no!
How you just all of a sudden.
You along.
That's my fault. I should have seen her attack coming.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hollis ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Stay with me, Peter.
Hey! Peter! What happened? Are you...
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued him.
Groot. Anyone gonna save him?
Peter, no.
Save him. it's only rock and roll.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know, your mom would smack you upside the head if she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go. You better pull it together, boy. Because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Who are you?
The name's Yondu Udonta, Centaurian, leader of the Ravagers. Keeper. Your mom
random as shit.
Wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
Yeah, why
and why should I trust you?
Because my word is my bond, boy. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between. So what's it gonna be?
Sure.
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
Go. I'm taking a while to walk. I'm scared to see what's in here.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord.
Is that Glamora? Oh. What?
I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Hey, am I dead?
Am I... dead?
You are. But you have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, wow. She actually healed him.
Oh, shit.